Police are investigating after a 25-year-old man is shot and killed in East Baltimore's Perkins Homes community. It's one of multiple shootings that happened across the city today. Just before 1 this afternoon, medics reported to Union Memorial Hospital after multiple shootings on East University Parkway. At this time, there is no word on their conditions or motive. This investigation is ongoing.